Hello each and every one of you. I am the Dance Alive Dancer, and this is phase two of the Pink Band Project. Today we're going to be painting these luggage rack. First, in order to do that, I have to get it off. So that's what we're going to do first. We're going to go get the equipment to get this off now, so I can take it over there and you'll see me paint it. And test this, and we're going to try to take one bolt off. Hold on, I got to get something to put the bolts in. Yeah, we'll put them in here. Oh no, here, I got something. And let's close this. No, it's all right. Leave it open. No, close it. Close it. All right. I got it. However, when I get the whole thing off, we're putting the bolts right back in the holes so it doesn't leak. All right. Just put it up here. No, do not put that up there. Okay. So, here we go, let's start. Start here. Well, I'm gonna need to get the ratchet. I thought it would work with this, but we need to get the ratchet. Okay, let's try it again. Bob, make sure you get the big ratchet out. Okay. I need to get the big ratchet out. Hold on. I need to get the big ratchet. Me to get this baby one. I need to get the big one. Let's get the big one out. Okay, we got a problem. Hold on. All right. We're gonna try this again with the big one this time. I should have started with the big one. Should have knew better than that. Okay. Wrong way. That's better. Started with that one. Now I'm only gonna take a distance. Shit, that one's actually freaking loose. I'm surprised that one ain't even leaking. That one's broke. Hold on. This is broke. That one's not even on. I'm surprised that ain't leaking. Second one. thing's supposed to ratchet here. Well, all right. Hold on. I got an easier way of doing it than that, even. I'm gonna put it back on here. It's time consuming. Why am I doing it the hard way? All the bolts first. Loosen all these first. Make sure we loosen all of these first. All right. All of this stuff's gonna have to come off. Once I move this, oh fuck, I dropped it. We gotta move the ladder. Okay, we got one more set of bolts. I'm not removing them yet. I'm just loosening it. We're going to make sure the other side comes too. Make sure we don't have a stubborn stuck one, like this one. I got to put some sealer on that one, because that's going to leak. It doesn't look like these are going to be any problem. Only problem is this dumb ladder. Okay. Okay, we're loose. Yep, we're loose. Go to the other side. That's gonna need to have some sealer on it. We'll go to the other side now. Okay. Be out already. How could the battery? All right. Now we're on the opposite side. We're gonna get these now. Right. As soon as I get the tools. This one should be just the other side. Hold on. I gotta get the other piece. That wasn't no good screwdriver anywhere. This ladder ain't no good. I got a good one. I don't wanna take the time to get it out, that's all. Shit, these are loose, man. Whoever put this back? No, I'm surprised this thing ain't leaking. Oh. I'm surprised whoever stuck this back in this thing ain't leaking. Whoever put these back did a poor job when he painted this. I have to wait till I can take the whole thing off. Every one of the bulbs are broke. I'm surprised that thing ain't leaking like a sieve. Oh, whoa! Sinking in the ground. I might have to get a piece of plywood to stick under this. I'm not taking them out yet. Okay, now we go to the first one. I'm not taking them out yet. I'm taking them halfway. Taking a luggage rack off. I'm surprised this thing ain't leaking like a sieve. As loose as these bolts are. Alright. Now I need the other one. Now they come out. I dropped it. Did I put it over here? Hold on. Take them out, and I should have got me something to put them in. Oh yeah, wait a minute, we're gonna have to get something to put these in. Do that right now. Put these in something. Don't have anything there. Oh,
gotta go all the way over here.
All right. About that last one. Well, they did seal that. Now we're gonna have to reseal it. This is gonna have to be resealed. That's gonna have to be resealed. Alright, so we gotta pull this out. We gotta take those bolts up and get that off. More bolts. Okay. So I gotta go in and get the... No, wait a minute. I don't have to go in. I got it right here. Alright, we're gonna try to get this off now. I'll take this just in case. Oh, hold on. Hold on. Get something to lift that up with. Like this. We can't paint the whole damn thing together. Hold on. How about doing the whole thing together? We're going to attempt to take this damn thing off together. I'm going to try to take this off together. I got a special way I'm going to do it. Yeah, that ought to work too. 2x4s. Yep. I'm going to try to take that sucker together, apart, together. Alright, hold on, that's not... Alright. I'm going to attempt to take this sucker off there together. I'm guessing it's loose one the same way. I don't even need this. Why didn't I bring the thing to put this in? Hold on, I gotta go back down and get the cup to put this shit in. Thank you. room is still taking them off. I'm gonna have to get some sealer someplace. I need to move my ladder. I'm leaning way over this thing. That's dangerous. Need to move my ladder again. Okay. All right, last two. Alright. No, I need a different ladder. Alright. Alright. We need to do something with this last one over here. I'm guessing it's the same deal as the other one. Yep, what I thought. I'm surprised this thing ain't leaking like a sieve the way they did this. I'll leave it on there, hell. Alright, I got a way we're gonna do this, so let's get it done. All right, here's what I'm doing. I'm gonna attempt to take that whole rack off together. And I'm sliding 2x4s because I ain't got a second person to help me. So I'm sliding 2x4s in here. And I intend to slide it off on the 2x4s. Like this. There we go. I should be able to slide that off easily now. Okay. Should have stuck him in quicker. Hold on. This isn't that heavy, so. Alright. Whoa. Careful. 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 Alright. We got the whole thing together. Yippee! 2x4s are gonna stay there because that's how we're putting it back up. Alright. So now we take it and paint it. All right, luggage rack, complete one piece. I'm gonna put it over here. And I see we need some more wood. Okay, we're gonna go get some more wood. All right, we got more wood. Okay. Hold on.
You gotta do it the hard way. There we go.
All right, now I gotta go in and get the timers. Time the paint. All right. Shoot, I had this going. All right, we took one off already. I'll let you see how the other one comes off. I don't know why it died on me, but.
All right. I need to get the can for these. Hold on. We don't want to lose these bolts. Let me get the can and do this. All right. We do not want to lose these bolts. There's the bolt can. All right. So. I'd suggest leaving these in the position that they belong in too. Flips around the other way, actually. So let's flip this whole caboodle this way. That way. This goes down here, and this goes up here. That's how that works. All right. All right, here we go. All right, let's do this. We're gonna prime this right now. All right, how are we gonna do this? Like this, I guess. Oh, not in my face, jeez. Priming it right now. one side. Don't paint that in there like that. So, get the other one. Hold on. Right on the other side. Ah, shit. Hold on. Okay. Damn it! Got one of them. We need to take these off. Yeah, this needs to go off for a while. I'll fall and break my neck on them. Alright, this is going to help me equalize this here. Got me another can. Here, spraying. Okay, now that has to dry a few minutes. And then we can go to the second part of it. That has to dry a bit. out of the way. I'm not eating lunch right now. Miss anything? Yeah, right here. No, we're not painting it gray. We're painting it lime green. Gotta let all that dry. Okay, all that's gonna dry now. Right, I think we got everything. All right. So, I'm gonna hold it right there. All right, we got both of these done. Now we're doing this. And honey, let me point out, this is only the primer, not the paint. We're only priming it right now. Oh shit! Well, that fucking ruined it. No, that ain't gonna work. Now we gotta do it again. Oh man, I can't already stand up. We're sure gonna have to buy more primer. I have a hard time standing up. Okay, we got that one done. Well, part of it. We have to wait till it dries to the other side. So that's what we're gonna do here. Honey, yeah, we're gonna have to use this other primer. I'm out. We're gonna have to buy more primer. I got a whole other one, don't worry about it. To do the rest of this, we're gonna buy more primer. Alright, we're gonna do this one with this one. The same. Faster, really. I'm gonna wait till these dry. All right, these are done. These others. All right, this is dry. Ordinary house spoon thingy. Stick this in here. Flip that around. Put that on there like this. There. And there. Okay. Same thing with this one. This is already set. All I gotta do is start painting. So, same thing with this. Lift this up, put this over here. Shit. Luckily that wasn't paint. That was only primer. And we're ready to prime the other side. All right. Okay, so we're ready to do the other side. I don't know if there's enough in here. We might have to do it both with this one. I think we're running out on this one. Don't worry, I got more. This is just primer we're doing here now, not paint. I would never paint my car gray, trust me. Okay. Okay, we got that one out of primer. Split that up. Okay, out of primer with that one. Don't worry, we got another one. We had to help them let that dry first. Okay. That has to dry first a few minutes. All right. How are we doing this now? Yeah, that's how we're doing it. That's your flip around pieces right there. Do not get paint on them. Okay. Let's do this one. Okay, we got the primer done. Okay.
All right, I'll show it to you now. All right. We have the primer done. Not on. Now it's on. All right. There's the luggage rack. All right. Now, as soon as I have a break, we're gonna do the painting. All right. All right. We're gonna start doing the painting here now. And this is gonna be from the bottom up. We're gonna do this side first. Let that dry a little bit. Yeah. And let that dry a little bit. And we go do the other one. We'll let this dry first a little bit though. Uh-huh. We do the other one. This requires low maintenance right here, so we gotta use this. We gotta get down right at the sides here. Hold on. Alright. So, we gotta get down at the bottom. Okay, so good so far. And it's only 4:00. We're doing good so far. Okay. I got several pots and pans of this spray paint, so don't worry about that. All right. The other one should be dry enough to turn over. All right. I have to be careful with this. Oh, why is this door open? Okay. So, we're ready to flip her over. All right. So, here she goes. Take this out, and this out. Flip, like this. Put that in there. And that's it. And, oh, we have it. Yes. Yeah. That's why we do the top first. Right there. Don't worry, I got plenty of lime green. I made sure I got 14. We're not going to prime the other part. Let's go. Time to get on the inside. Okay, one down. Alright, let's flip her over. Alright. So, take this out. It's going down the hill. I ain't got no handkerchief. All right. All right. Sorry, honey, I forgot to turn the camera back on. But you've seen how we do this, so. Alright. Oh, I gotta stand. It's empty. It's empty. Clock. All right, this last one shouldn't be that hard. All right, hon. So we're going around checking first. Paint is empty. Yep, paint's empty. I need to get some more paint. Oh, man! I almost fell over the damn thing. Okay, we got that part done and we're out of paint. All right. So here we are. We only got the middle part to do now. So we just sit and let these dry. All right. All we got is the middle part now. That's empty, so we gotta get another can of paint. Okay. All right. Unfortunately, we painted this one already, part of it. But we're not done yet. Got this one yet. Let's do it. Alright. We got those done. Didn't work. Alright, I am going to attempt to flip this. Like that. Okay, I'm only going to flip one at a time. Alright, I'm going to try the other side. Alright, we got that done. We only got one more left. We gotta let that dry for a minute first, so. Then we can do this last one. Oh, yeah. We gotta flip it first. Okay. Last one, and we can let all this shit dry. This side first, I guess.
done, hon. That's all she wrote. Might still be some left in here, I don't know. That's the other one. We done. Okay. We done. Done with this anyway. All right, close ups. Here it is. All right. Don't know if we're gonna get this project finished or not, but whoa! Hold on. Now we gotta fix it. Shit. Yep. Oh, I wish all you would go die. All right. Don't know if we'll get to finish this or not, but we're gonna try since that stuff is drying. I gotta watch the time. Make sure I don't miss my phone call. Honey, I forgot something. Shit, I gotta go back in the house. Well, actually, I think there's one in here, but. Alright. So, we're starting on the mirrors. Okay, don't know if we'll get to finish it or not. I'm gonna start by brushing them off. I think they're just dirty. Okay, let's see if we actually get to finish this or not. Need to do actually. I think, hold on, we can undo the thing. No, I don't like that. I don't like that. A bandage is coming off me here. Not supposed to have that off. Trying to keep it on until I get done with this project tonight, but if I had to go in and change this bandage, we're done today. It's gonna take a while. This is, well, not an excellent way of doing this, but it is a way of doing it. That's the way I do it. Don't know if we'll get a chance to actually get done with this or not, but I got a 6 o'clock telephone call I gotta do. Of course, we're only going to do one mirror today, so then we'll finish the other one tomorrow, provided. provided it's not. Yeah. We'll finish the other one tomorrow, okay? Tomorrow for you will be tomorrow. Looks easy, but it, trust me, it isn't. Not easy. It looks it, but it isn't. I hope you're getting to see this. We gotta cover every bit of this space here on this car, or else it's gonna paint it a different color. I'm hoping that damn tarp will take care of the project. We'll see. I got a big ass tarp over there. Covers the inside. Well, not. I didn't say it was going to be perfect. Okay. Now, here's where this comes in. This is how this is done. I've done this a whole bunch of times. But my stupid bandage doesn't come off. If I gotta go in there and change that, we're gonna lose a lot of valuable time. Paint the mirror itself, but I don't think so. Painting mirrors is 7 years of bad luck, remember? And I don't want 7 years of bad luck. All right, so let's see what we got.
painting a mirror is 7 years of bad luck. Well, no, that's actually not true, but... this is what's time consuming right here. I want to paint the mirror, but I don't want to paint the other damn stuff in here. Working shit. It's gonna take a while, so we won't be doing. More likely, we won't be finishing this tonight. It's gonna take too long to tape off. Taping off is the longest possible it's gonna take. It's taping this crap off. Sit there and tape all this off. It's gonna take hours and hours. Something I don't have right now today is hours and hours. I don't have that lot. I don't got that much time. I do not want to spend hours on this either. I do not want to spend hours on this thing. All right. We're taped off good enough with that right now. Oh boy, okay. I see the next step. Get this junk off my fingers. All right, the next step is this. Shit, I got the sun smack in my face. Oh hell, I can't see shit. And I can't see anything. Shit, I'm gonna have to stand up. Oh god. Oh, I thrashed and broke. Oh Jesus. I'm gonna stand up to do this. Man, I can't see anything. It's sun blinding me. This is a lot of work just to do 2 seconds worth of painting. That's the reason I don't like to do this. You have to tape off like a nut crazy. Tape off and tape off and tape off and tape off and tape off some more. Ooh, standing up and doing this, oh, wow. The sun's so blinding I can't see. Oh man, don't know. Standing up, ooh. Oh boy, there. I wonder if I could do this down here. That is standing up. Wow. It's not easy to stand up and do this. Yeah, you can do that with a mirror to it. I just did. I wonder if it's call time. I can't miss my call. Hold on. I cannot miss my phone call. Thing, but I gotta cover every bit of this surface with something, because painting this, everything has to be covered with either tape or plastic. Painting, it won't take me 2 minutes to paint this thing. It's all this taping off at the work. Can you hear me? Oh, I wish that sun wasn't in my face. All right, next step. All right, hopefully this is what I call doing this the easy way. Rather than taping off 1,000 pieces of stuff, I got this big ass tarp. And I plan on doing this. With it. May or may not work. This is what I call the easy damn way. Only bad thing is I gotta stand up to do this, and boy, my back is about to break right now. This is called the easy damn way, or cheap, or whatever you want to call it. That big ass tarp here. All right, the sun is shining so bright I can't see. Oh boy, does that save a lot of freaking work, brother. Ah, that don't help. Ripped it in half. It's called doing it quick, fast. Here, why am I putting it on the floor for? Here. Here, I call this doing it the easy way. Although, I don't know what's easy about this, but all I gotta do is cover this up now. And I've got some plastic for that. I call this doing it the easy way. Rather than spend 3 hours taping this crap off. Let's do it this way. And that's just how long it would take. 3 hours to do this. I'm all for doing something fast. So that's what I'm doing. Okay, let's go get my plastic. And now it is. All right. This is called the freaking easy way. rather than out of the garbage bag. Take these, chop this part off. Grab me a handkerchief. This is a 20-minute job right here. Not counting this. Okay. Should have grabbed some tape before I did this. That's about the fastest I ever did this. This I call the 20-minute cover job. Fastest I ever actually did this. I beat my own time here. This will cover a whole vehicle, a whole boat, or a whole everything. So, all I gotta do is get this down here. Taping off is what takes the job, honey. That is gonna take you hours to do it. I took a shortcut. I did a tape it off shortcut here. You got a great big $50 tarp like this, that's possible, I guess. And some trash bags. Son, if I get this shit off my hands, there's all of this shit from the top up there. That has to stay away from this. Ah, I split it again. Hold on. Alright, honey. We got that one cuppy holder to get into right here. Okay. We got that. Put this out of the way so I can paint. Yeah, that's good enough.
Anything else gets on there, I can scrape it off with a thingy. That one's not any good. That one's not any good. Where's the paint at? That's primer. We're gonna have to get us another can of paint. All right, I don't know if you can see that or not, but good luck. I'm gonna get started here. Oh, but that whole piece came off. Hold on, let me put something heavy on top of this. Gonna choke me to death before I ever get there. That's it, we got it. Now we're going to make my phone call. There it is. Oh, I'm choking with that crab, but. All right. As long as I can, we're gonna, oh, we just sunk. Whoa, we're sinking. All right, I don't know if I've got enough time or not. We got 5 minutes. I'm gonna stop and make my telephone call then. I'm missing what I need though. Where's the tape? I'm missing the tape all I need. Honey, we're gonna have to stop and make this phone call first. I could just do it right out here, actually. How much time have I got? Hold on. That's for that. I don't know where the other one is. While we're doing that, we're doing this. I am going to attempt to get this other mirror done today. That way we got the top and the mirrors done. Don't know if it's gonna happen or not. You never know if stuff is gonna happen or not. Around here, anything goes, if you know what I mean. Yeah, that ain't gonna. Anything goes around this place. Okay. Okay, we got that part done. Should be able to pull that damn this right over that as fast as I did it on the other side, actually. Okay, so now this. What time is it? Yeah, we're gonna take a break before Dick gets my call in. Oh, split that sumbitch right down the middle. Can't use it that way either. That's fucking wasted. Thank you.
I'm gonna stop for that fucking call. Alright, let's just take a break. Got that call coming. Possible to get this done if I can hurry this up. Alright, let's... We can do our phone call right here. Tires. Get there, in this direction. Let's take a break and do that call and come back. Here we go. Last one. Ready? All right. Let me wipe this off here. Did do that on the other one, right? Yeah. Thank goodness. We got it done. That's it. We got her done. Okay, here it is, close up. We got her all done, everything is done. All I gotta do is put the top back on that thing. Okay, we got her all done. This one's done too. So we're gonna come over here and take this stuff off here now. Yes, I like it. Sun's shining so bright I can't see it, but there.